It's February 29th, 2020. We're here at the Vatican.
And we are in the middle of the coronavirus outbreak.
And we're here to show you that
Rome is very much open for business.
Good afternoon. Vatican Museums.
Very much open for business.
No crowds.
No crowds. Look at that. Empty. You can see there's still plenty of pasta on the shelves here at the grocery store. No panic. And look, lots of bread.
And there's still plenty of pearls and octopus too. The metro is still open for business.
All right, so now we are at the Colosseum.
There's not a big crowd, but there's still quite a few people here.
Open for business.
Now we're at the Pantheon.
2,000 years strong.
Still open for business.
And our last stop for today.
Captain Obama.
Open for business.